Last year, same only this one, and then the t-shirt from last year, this year. And Neil's also black leather t-shirt. Same as the same music.
Students, how are you all?
Hi.
What's the day today? What's the auspicious day today? Shiva's day. It's yours day. Children's day is yours day. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay. Shall we all enjoy today?
Yes.
Today the program, assembly program, will be conducted by our teachers, not by you. Are you satisfied?
Yes.
Okay. Shall we start?
Yes.
Now. First, the prayer song by Mrs. Shanti, Mrs. Sheila, Miss Joy Sylvia, and Miss Sharmila.
I'm reading from the Holy Bible, from the book of Proverbs, chapter 4, verses from 5 to 10. Get wisdom, get understanding, do not forget, nor turn away from the words of my mouth. Do not forsake her, and she will preserve you. Love her, and she will keep you. Wisdom is the principal thing, therefore get wisdom. And in all you're getting, get understanding. Exalt her and she will promote you. She will bring you honor and when you embrace her. She will place on your head an ornament of grace, a crown of glory she will deliver to you. Hear my son and receive my sayings and the years of your life will be many. I wish you all a very happy Children's Day in the name of Jesus. Thank you.
Thank you, madam.
Don't put everything.
Pray by your English, ma'am.
Heavenly Father, we come to thy presence with a thankful heart. We thank thee for all the blessings that thou hast showered upon us, blessings that wealth can never buy. We come in today's program into thy hands. Let thy presence be with us from the beginning till the end. Bless all the children who have assembled here so that they can bear a witness and glorify thy name. Thou hast been the greatest teacher, so as teachers, help us, Lord, to mold the character of the young children in a way that is pleasing to thee. I once again commit each and every one into thy precious hands, O Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.